Hello guys, and welcome to Tomb Raider Part 1. I have an inverted controller. Alright, yeah, that's why. My starting on normal difficulty. Let me just move this card. Okay, this is doing my head in. So I'm gonna try food. This is only running on packets of food. Okay, that's flashes before us. The fact that we can only see this in slow motion in this actual game, in the actual play, I don't know. If this randomly goes off, it is not my fault, it's the space fault. Thank you.